May 27th marks the 100th birthday of author Rachel Carson. Her landmark book, Silent Spring, described the deadly effects of DDT. The research that was done at MSU under the late Dr. George J. Wallace shed light on DDT's dark secrets. Don't miss MSU's Night Center's special report, Dying to be Heard. Learn how this MSU scientist helped Mother Nature sing again.